Hi friends, welcome to BBSM Academy. I am Veerapadraya Demaya, Managing Director of BBSM Academy, PUC First and Second Year Chemistry, particularly Organic Chemistry. We are going to take classes from BBSM Academy. Classification of amines, Gabriel synthesis, reduction of nitriles. We can get primary amines when nitriles are reduced with lithium aluminum hydride. This method is mainly used for the preparation of amines, which contains one carbon atom for more than starting amine. Gabriel thallium synthesis is a special type of synthesis discovered by Gabriel. We can get primary amines easily by Gabriel synthesis. In this process, on the treatment of thallium with ethanoic potassium hydroxide, we get potassium salts of thallium. Where this further heated with alkyl halide, followed by alkaline hydrolysis, then primary amine is produced. We cannot prepare aromatic primary amines because aryl halides do not undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction with the anion, which is formed by thallium. Gabriel synthesis. The biggest advantage of using this Gabriel synthesis is the avoidance of over alkylation. A good nucleophile in the form of an amine ion is also formed with the reaction of potassium hydroxide with the thallium. The imide ion executes a nucleophilic substitution reaction on the alkyl halide and creates an intermediate N-alkyl thallium. Hydrolysis or hydrazinolysis of this thallium yields a primary alkyl amine. However, aryl amines cannot be prepared via Gabriel synthesis or aryl halides don't undergo simple nucleophilic substitution reaction. This is the very important Gabriel thallium synthesis. Thallium reacts with potassium hydroxide, gives a complex of potassium intermediate compound, which is treated with halide, alkyl halide, N-alkyl thallium, and further the product is treated with aqueous sodium hydroxide, gives sodium salt of thallic acid, and you will get amine, that is primary amine. Thallium undergoes potassium hydroxide, or it may be alkylation, or it may be then you will get amines. First step, this is the first step of the reaction with KOH, generating a strong nucleophile, the imide ion. The second step, the intermediate compound gives subsequently replaces the halogen, results in the formation of N-alkyl thallium. And the third step, here we can find the N-alkyl thallium, the cation in the base of attached. Third step of the Gabriel thallium synthesis mechanism is shown in below. When sodium hydroxide, and this is the primary amine you are going to get. This is the compendium of mechanism of Gabriel synthesis for your reference, my dear friends. You please go through the mechanism Gabriel synthesis, thallium Gabriel synthesis, you will get the primary amine. Thank you for listening. If you like our videos, please subscribe by pressing bell icon. Like, share and subscribe.